students, this is Priyanka here. We are discussing sample paper 4. Let's come to question 3. Name the organizational structure which promotes efficiency in utilization of manpower. So, organizational structure means which chapter? Chapter organizing. And here, for naming, you will be given 1 mark. Let's come to the answer. How many organizational structures we have? Number 1 is functional structure and another one is divisional structure. What functional structure do? It divides the organization into various departments like HR, finance, marketing, etc. Whereas divisional structure, it divides the work in the departments among the employees, right? So functional structure, it divides the team members. It divides the team in the departments. Whereas divisional structure divides the work. So it is clear which functional structure works for the efficiency in utilization of manpower. Obviously, functional structure. So our answer will be functional structure. Thank you.